Jacinta Nyambura, minor. I'm an admin assistant to the Jakarta manager. In terms of ProPoor, it's reaching out to the poor people who are not able to access water and sanitation services. So the unit will provide them with the water and sanitation services. The key thing is communication, and technology makes it much more easier to reach out to people.
Text the company threshold for 21292. There's sewage overflow in this case, for example, at Kosai Police Post. Upon reaching out customer care desk, the customer care attendant now sorts the issues. This has to do with the sewage. It's forwarded to Alex. Alex now and his team goes to the field and addresses the problem. Upon doing that, I'm in charge, so I go back to the system. I mark it as resolved. Our customer is alerted. And that's how we are doing it on a daily basis.
My name is Anton Maina. I'm the person who is in charge in the water production section. And usually cut out the various water quality procedures for the quality monitoring. We first analyze the water so that we can know how we can treat that water. Or at the final commodity or the final product, it is always analyzed. Make sure that water, is it treated according to the standard before the consumers take that water?
My name is David Mugai Kahuri. I'm the Chief Revenue Officer in this company of Nyahuasco. I was employed in 1985 at the Nyahururu Municipal Council. I have seen so many technologies, even when the council, that is Nyahururu Municipal Council, was starting the Department of Water. You can see that the technology have impacted a lot as far as revenue collection in the company. Because, one, we used to have so many errors, particularly the way we were doing our billing. But with the new technologies, we are happy. In fact, if there is somebody who had a lot of problems before the new technology, this smart revenue came into the company. It is me, because my work involves interacting with the consumer complaints, collecting revenue. I can be able, by a click of a button, I can be able to know how much were you able to collect through banks, through M-Pesa. So is, in fact, I will recommend other companies to adapt to this technology.
With the integrated billing system, you are able to bill 100% of all your customers. And it's real time, because you do that within a day, the messages are within their phones, you owe this, and they are able to pay within 2 days. Cash collections in this company used to be a whole month, because we used to do paper bills, bills are sent. Some of them, clearly, you know, when their paper bills, they won't reach the destination, they won't reach the customers. Some of them will be lost, some of them will be changed, amended, corruption. But currently, this is real time, it takes only 3 days. The day of sending bills, then the notification period, maybe 14 days. 14 and 15 days, all Mondays are here. So you're able to plan effectively and accordingly, and you're also able to meet your major obligations like power bills and chemicals. We have mapped the whole system, and the whole of our network is now in digital, is digitized. Another 1 year, we'll be doing what is known as smart meter reading. He'll be able to be reading meters while seated in the office. And that is our next avenue. If you have not invested in ICT in the water sector, then most of your things are wrong. Your income can double immediately you engage the integrated management system. particularly customer care and billing and management of non-revenue water. So it's up to all WSP's managing directors, general managers, financial managers, and ICT managers to get in step with investment in ICT investment.